have a feeling that your family doesn't know anything about you. Don't know that you're living a lie.
My family means everything to me.
And you'll lose them if the truth comes out. I'm a danger to you, Eve. And you must want me dead.
Some paperwork down at your office.
Oh, you know what? I was halfway through and I thought, why am I spending my holidays working when I should be spending it with my beautiful wife? So here I am.
So where's the girls?
Out.
Perfect. Sweetheart, maybe we can go for a walk. Or maybe a movie. Or how about if we just stay right here? Personally, I'm kind of partial to the latter. So what do you think? What do you want to do? Honey, what's the matter?
Nothing.
Sweetheart, you're crying. What's wrong? Honey, why are you crying?
I'm not.
Babe, I know tears when I see them.
No, it's just, it's this mascara. I think I'm allergic to it because it's making my eyes water.
Mascara. You know, honey, that's a good one, but I'm not buying it. When you've been married as long as we have, you know when your wife is upset. Come on, honey, what's wrong? What is it?
Nothing.
Oh, I know what it is. You have been going down memory lane, huh? Remembering the past.
Yes.
So whose are these?
Whitney's. You could tell by the way it's all run down at the heel.
Yeah, she was always hard on her shoes. A real athlete even then. And look at these. Simone's. I could tell by the crayon marks on them.
Yeah. Our Simone always had an artistic bent.
She still does. Oh, man, look how little these shoes are. It's very hard for me to believe our kids were ever this small.
Seems like only yesterday.
Yeah. I can remember holding them in my arms, rocking them to sleep, singing to them. With those sweet, precious little eyes looking at their daddy, with their whole lives ahead of them.
We had such dreams for them.
Whitney was going to be a tennis star?
Well, you decided that the first time you saw her hold a rattle.
No, the first time I saw her throw a rattle. Had a wicked lob even then.
And Simone?
Artist or writer?
The crayons.
Yep, the crayons. But you know what? Whatever they decided, we were supporting. And we were very adamant that they would get a good education.
Absolutely. But above all, I want them to have love. Love of family and love of a good man like I have. That's what makes a good life, a solid life.
Honey, I'm sure that Simone and Whitney will have that.
Only if we're careful.
What do you mean, babe?
Our daughters are at such a critical time. And they have decisions to make, choices. And one bad mistake, just one wrong choice, could overthrow everything that we've worked for, that we've dreamed for them. And once you go down that road, once you've made that mistake, it's so hard to get back on track.
Honey, if I didn't know any better, I would think you're speaking from experience.
Well, I was a teenage girl once, T.C.
Yeah, and I bet you were perfect then. As you're always perfect.
I wish you would stop saying that. I'm not perfect. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
It's all this talk about the girls, isn't it?
Well, mother is allowed to worry, isn't she?
I guess, but you should. You've done an excellent job raising the girls.
Well, with your help.
Well, I'll take that credit and thank you. But, honey, I don't think we have anything to worry about. We have given our girls a good, solid foundation with a real moral core. The girls are not stupid. They know right from wrong. And I don't see them getting into trouble.
They wouldn't intend to, but things happen.
You mean boys, huh? I mean, Whitney hasn't talked about it because she's interested in her career. And Simone?
Yeah, Simone.
This is about Chad, isn't it?
TC, he's exactly the reason why I've always been so strict with the girls. Maybe too strict sometimes. Because I don't want them to get mixed up with the wrong sort.
Chad's a little rough around the edges. But the guy's been working for me, and he's been very responsible, and he seems to be a decent kid.
Seems. That's the point. We don't know anything about him. He's not even sure who he is. And what we do know about him isn't good. He's a street kid, little education, no future. And I'm just not gonna have either one of my daughters involved with someone like that. I'm not.
You know, sweetheart, sometimes I get the feeling that this is something more than that.
What do you mean?
Babe, you are on this mission to keep the girls away from Chad for some reason. Why, honey? What is it? So down on Chad.
Because he's not the type of person I want my daughters around. He's trouble.
Are you sure that's all it is?
Because TC, I need you to trust me on this one. I need to know that you support me.
I support you. Any decisions for our daughters, I defer to you. Mom.
We're in this together, TC.
Absolutely, because you're so sweet. You know, honey, I can't think of a better role model for Whitney and Simone than you. Because you are terrific. If they're like you, I don't see any trouble with them at all.
I just want to keep them away from Chad.